A man in Michigan won the lottery three times in one day. Oh. His name is Mark Maltz. He deserves to win. His biggest prize, more than $300,000. He purchased three scratch-off tickets at a gas station. He hit the jackpot every time. Maltz hasn't decided what he's going to do with his winnings. What are the odds? Come on.